I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset the network settings on your iPhone. This is something you'll want to do if you've been experiencing issues with Wi-Fi, cellular data, or Bluetooth connections as a first step to try and resolve these problems. The only thing you need to keep in mind is that resetting your iPhone's network settings does mean that you'll need to re-enter the password for any wireless networks you want to connect to. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap General in this menu. The General screen opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Reset. A menu opens. Step 4. Tap Reset Network Settings in the list of options. The next screen prompts you for your passcode. Step 5. Enter your iPhone passcode. A dialog box pops up letting you know that this will delete all network settings and return them to their factory defaults. Step 6. Tap Reset Network Settings. Your iPhone will reboot. After the reboot is successful, all of the network settings on your device will be reset. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.